Inbound tempo, Roger on that there, Mr. Sparkplug. I heard on you said you sold the big box, and you just working with the itty bitty one now, ain't no doubt. All right, Sparkplug, I got a slide, Mustang. My bad, man. I got a slide to the side. My daughter just came in from school. I got to see what's on her mind. Hey, y'all take care. We'll catch up with you mighty later. Audio man got all the way down. I heard you 109, ain't no doubt, man. I was talking with my daughter there for a little bit, but, yep, Mr. 109, I hear you rolling back in, ain't no doubt. Audio man waving and gone. Like that, ain't no doubt. Audio man got down, got down.
Audio man, can you say Dodge truck? Audio man.
Audio man. Come on, audio.
Audio man.
Tell me, tree
club. Yeah, I hear y'all out there, and I heard my friend out there in that doggone, truck, Mr. Number Two. You can't understand that duck-looking thing there, Mr. Dodge Truck, but there you go, ain't no doubt. You made it in Canton, Ohio. Hey, Mr. Dodge Truck, you made it in Canton, Ohio.
That's
right. I heard that, I did, ain't no doubt. Doing your thing out there with that Dodge Truck, big brother. Mr. Dodge Truck and the doggone spark plug coming in and taking a little bit of soul control of my radio. Audio man got down.
410, catch you later, audio duck. Catch you later, 288. Oh, Dodge Truck with a small ball getting on up.
310, Roger on that there, Dodge Truck. Keep on with it, keep it on, big brother, because you're coming in pretty doggone strong. Oh, number two, audio man said hello. I heard that on Tell Mr. Dodge Truck that 109 was waving. I did it like that, and I'm back out.
Hello, around Pittsburgh. Hello, around Pittsburgh.
I heard on when no one keys up, you get out. Yeah, 410, Roger. Come on!